This morning, the Senate Environment and Public Works Committee held a hearing in Washington, D.C. on how the current environmental policies are affecting the economy. The purpose of the hearing is to examine the impact the president's climate policies are having on economic opportunity, national security, and related issues. Senator Shelley Moore Capito spoke at the hearing. She says this administration's policies are affecting the coal industry and our state.
Certainly it has to do with natural gas being more available and market forces, but in my view, the environmental regulations and the policies of this president are directly responsible for what's happened to our state.
Capito went on to say the policies are also hurting the U.S. military by making them change how they use fossil fuels.